were asked if we would like to come down here and experience a bit of wheelchair rugby.
Got a lot of respect for them, like just realising that they are actually athletes that have disabilities as well, so like the way they get around it, it's just really good to see them enjoying themselves as well.
Speed at which these guys get around the court is phenomenal. Before he's doing races, they were just leaving on the last lap dead.
Pretty proud to have, I think, six or seven of the guys on the GB squad are from London. So, you know, that's a real source of pride. How they do, you know, we've come fourth twice in Athens and Beijing. And to get a medal to go that step further, you know, it sort of seems, you know, it's a home games, we've got good funding from UK Sport. What's the problem? But it's all the other teams are being as competitive as possible. I'm fearing that we'll get a fourth. If we get to the semi-finals, you know, and give ourselves a good chance of a medal, any colour medal for me, I think with the guys will be happy with.